have a good defensive front. Big guys, they fly around, fly to the ball, everyone gets to the ball. But, I mean, it was some seams and gashes in there. Early, I got to make better cuts and finish runs a little better.
In the second half, was bringing a lot of guys in the box, was that kind of taking away some of your opportunities to run the ball?
I thought the O-line did a good job throughout the game. Once again, I just got to kind of make my mind up a little quicker, make better cuts, and finish runs a little stronger.